Murakami on the first pitch drives it to center field. That ball off the bottom of the wall. Murakami breaks through in the World Baseball Classic. It's 5-2 Japan.